Oregon had 29 passes first half, none yet this half.
O'Neal's pass to the corner.
Gotta be good. I don't think he came down in bounds.
Tristan McLemore. He was carried out on the shoulders of a Penn State defender. The officials have signaled nothing.
Yeah, he signaled touchdown.
Where?
The one man down there, the one official signaled touchdown. But you got to get a foot in bounds. This is not the NFL rule where if you're pushed out. Let's take a look.
They carried him out, clearly.
I don't think he got a foot in. There, this is not the NFL where if you're carried out, the official judgment, if he doesn't get a foot in bounds on his own, he's out of bounds.
It is a touchdown. It is a touchdown, folks. Here's the kick. And he just barely got it through. So Belden's having a hard time with this place kicking stuff today. But we're tied at 14 with 4 minutes and 54 seconds to play in the third quarter.
He's from the other side of the field. McLemore, great leaping ability.
He's clearly out of bounds, but it's also clear that they're carrying him. So I still haven't seen anybody call touchdown.
I could not, still can't see
clearly.
The
man standing over there in the back corner did.
Whether one of his feet get down, let's see.
Yeah, right there.
And I don't know. I don't know if that official was looking. If that official was looking at the foot or not, but it was awfully close.
Whew. Well, that's pretty exciting stuff. 14-14. Only one man threw up his hands, and I couldn't find him over there in the corner. So Oregon has pulled even with the Nittany Lions at 14, and will kick off now.